And Rui Lopez, fun fact, we associate him, believe it or not, with the Rui Lopez, right? Bishop B5. But he actually was the first, he invented the King's Gambit. Rui Lopez, in his book from, I think, 1562, was the first chess author to mention E4, E5, F4. So the King's Gambit could also be referred to as the Rui Lopez.
Wow, that is crazy. Danya here with the knowledge, guys, the history. I remember watching.